excited. It's been a long time in the making, so it's been perfect, this regatta, and we've really enjoyed it, so we're just so happy.
Yeah, sorry, no, it's been really good regatta for us. Yeah, we've third shot and last shot of this regatta, and to come out world champions, especially with the races there, now we're stoked. It's good.
And what was it like being lifted off the waters after coming in?
pretty scary, but
we saw it with Mark last year and didn't think that they'd be able to do it with the 420 and us on top, but solid effort from the guys and girls.
It was awesome.
So yeah, it was a great feeling.
And having won gold in the 420, you're in great company, because Elise Ricci and Tessa Parkinson won it in 2004. 4 years later, they're at Beijing. Do you reckon we could see you at Rio, or is the goal moving towards 2020?
Not sure yet. We'll do our very best to get to Rio, and always still enjoy sailing. That's the main aim, so that's the goal going forward.
And you're on top of the podium later, Aussie National Anthem. I bet you'll enjoy that.
Yeah, for sure. No, really looking forward to it. Just missed out last year, and this year, yeah, we'll be there.
So this is your year.
Yeah, definitely.